Trent was the American Idol, but we get a big award here tonight for Eyewitness Sports Director Yianni Kourakis. Yianni receiving the Rhode Island Interscholastic Athletic Administrators Association Media Award.
That's a mouthful.
I know, at the Crown Plaza in Warwick earlier tonight. The award was in recognition of his efforts covering high school sports, including high school football on Friday nights. Congratulations to Yianni.